There is a large hypocoagnidal in the upper part of the lobe. The lesion has both echogenic lines and granules similarly to the non-nodular part of the lobe. The fibrotic changes make the appearance inhomogeneous. The inhomogeneity is even more pronounced in the extranodular part of the lobe. The nodule shows intranodular vascularization.